Gage Thomas is signed to the baseball program at Southwest Tennessee. He's hitting 370 for the Tigers so far this season. On the mound, Thomas has an earned run average of 3. Off the field, Thomas has a 3.5 grade point average. Saltillo already has 9 wins this season. They'll host Lafayette County on Friday. MSU's women's